Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So how are you guys? I hope you are fine and keeping well at home. So today I am going to teach you joy of mathematics of standard KG. Okay. So let's see according to your syllabus what is there. Okay. So today we will do page number 10. Okay. Here I am writing page number 10. Okay. Page number 10. Today is the date 30th August, isn't it? 30th August 2021, and then class KG joy of math subject. Okay, so page number 10, what is there? Revision time. What is the given? Revision time. So what is given in your book? You see here, I am trying to show you here. Write B for big and S for small. B for big. So here two elephants are there, no? So suppose I have written here, triangle. Two triangle is there. So one is box, again another is box. So here it's in your book it is given here elephants, is not it? First answer. One number. So B for big and S for small. No? So B for big, this is the triangle. This is the triangle. Again, this is the triangle, isn't it? Triangle. So which is bigger? This is the smaller, no? Smaller, what will you write? S. Here you write S. Okay? This is the bigger, no? This is the, here you write B. Here. So in such way, likewise you do this one. Suppose this is the big, no? Here you write B. Here S. Here S for small. Here write T for tall, S for short. Which is tall between these two? This is the tall, T. And this is the short, here you write S. Okay? This one, H for heavy, L for light. Which is the light? This is the one light. And this is the heavy, no? H for heavy. So likewise, this one, you read. Write H for high, L for low. Here M for more, L for less. You have to which one less, which one more, you know. Here, A for above, B for below. Which is above, which is below? You can write yourself, isn't it? And then here also cross the longest nail. Which is the longest? You give cross. Isn't it? 1, 2, 3 are there. Which is the longest one? You see? And then cross it. Okay? So this one. This you have to, this four. Three I have done now. Again these four are left. This four you have to do at home. Okay? So therefore I am not going to teach you a long time. Okay? So therefore here only I am going to end up my class. Thank you.